is Dante. Why Dante?
Acrylic gesso.
You mean paint?
Water-soluble paint.
Smells like a wet dog.
Look at that. There's writing.
Seek the treacherous Doge of Venice,
who severed
the heads from horses.
Venice? Where Dante was infected with the disease that killed him.
Kneel within the gilded museum of holy wisdom and listen for the sounds of trickling water deep into the sunken palace where the thonic monster waits.
The plague itself, underwater.
Submerged in the blood-red waters of... of the lagoon that reflects no stars.
Professor! Could you please tell me what the hell you're doing?
Why haven't you called in?
Who are you?
Christophe Bouchard, from the World Health Organization. We've met.
We've met?
You really don't remember? It was just 2 days ago.
He's suffering the effects of a head wound. He can't remember the events of the last 48 hours.
I'm the one who flew to Cambridge and asked for your help. I gave you the pointer to the code.
Professor Langdon?
Yes? Okay, I remember.
Who are you?
I was the ER doctor at the hospital when the professor came in.
What is the last thing you remember?
I was on the street. I think it was here. I was with a woman.
And I was given an injection.
Elizabeth Sinsky.
Elizabeth?
From the World Health Organization.
Do you know her?
I do. But I haven't seen Elizabeth in years.
She's the reason I followed you alone.
What do you mean?
I believe that Tosinski is working with the foreign government to find and sell the virus.
No. That's not possible.
People change, Professor. I've been chasing Bertrand Zobrist for 2 years, and someone has been working against me. Let's get to the point. You know where the virus is?
I assume you have some sort of credentials.
Call the WHO if you like. Check me out. But do it quickly.
Venice. We think it's Venice.
Good. 2 hours by train. Come on. If I could find you, so can the others.
I'm buying you both plane tickets to Geneva.
No, not Geneva. He said Venice.
I heard that.